What's going on, good people? Diecast Connoisseur checking in with another video. Oh man, four packs tonight. Let's see what I can get here. Let's see what the scores is. It's pretty tight there. It's pretty nice. Let's see, going through the packs. It's like a bunch of duplicates, really. Yeah. It all looks pretty sweet. Oh, and what I said, always clean up behind yourself. I like this Lolux here, man. It's pretty good, man. It's pretty nice. Hey, look in here. Already got the recolored Bel Air already. It's like it's not too much in Hot Wheels tonight. It's pretty full of pegs, but it's just a bunch of repeats. It's all good, man. That's how hot it is, man. Zombies. It's a good pack here, but no. Already got the Legends pack. Keep looking here. I got the new light years in stock. I already picked those up. Should have added it to the video, but lots of sweet Batman in here. Oh, the classic series Batboat. Okay, we're picking that up. All right. Just picked this up. This is awesome, guys. I'm not going to lie to you. I love this thing. I already picked that double pack up already. Just going through the pegs. Hey, recolored Bone Shaker. Yep, we're picking that up. I'll keep my pile over here. Put that over here. Put that back here for now. I'll put that in the peg in a minute. Just looking here. Can't beat the old school Gravedigger. We're definitely picking that up. Yes, sir. Picking that up here. Checking these guys out. Muscle Machines. I don't even know what the new chase is anymore. Oh, what do we have here? Majorette Score. Yes, sir. FKP 37. Definitely picking this up. This is a definite win for Majorette. Yes, sir. Already got the Fastback All Metal. Here. Let's move these guys out the way. Awesome GTR right here, guys. All right, we're picking that up. Definitely getting that. It turned out to be a great night, guys. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. The Johnny Lightning's here. No. Alright, a Matchbox restock, okay. 2020 vet. Okay, definitely getting that guy there. Let's go here through the pegs. Nothing. Yeah, I'm gonna pick up this 911. Why not? Oh, definite score. 918. The 918. We're grabbing this most definitely. Oh, right behind it. Look at that. LS400, guys. Definitely picking that up. Got one of them. I'm going to use that as an opener. I'm definitely opening that guy up. Making a mess. Like always, you're picking it up. Got that right here. That pack is just way too full. All right. A lot of repeats here. All right. Let's check the bottom here. I'm gonna pick this, the Bentayga up. A lot of the guys are not feeling it because you can't really see the interior and there's nothing in there. That's why it's all blackened out. But hey, man, it's a pretty cool casting. I remember when it came out in blue. Now this is the recolor. I'm picking that up. All right, going through here. Those repeats. Oh, Matchbox Collectors. Okay. Huge restock. Okay. Got the Rebel. Oh, I prefer. Oh, ho, ho. Now we're talking. Moon Eyes 35-4 pickup. Definite score. Definitely. Yes, sir. Oh, it gets better, guys. The FVX. Yes, the SVX Subaru. Yes, sir. Definitely picking that up. Oh, it gets better than this. The Stingray. Definitely, guys. Check this guys out. Check this out, guys. Oh, man. One for the road. The C10 long bed. Man, if tonight wasn't any more awesome. Oh, look at that set, guys. I have the entire set here. I just don't want the Rebel. The entire set is here. Oh, man. Tonight turned out to be a great night, guys. These pegs, all right. Empty. Check the Jadas out. Oh, look at the Colossus Jeep. The Colossus Jeep by Jada. With the figure. Oh. Tonight's our night, guys. I already picked the Batman up. I already got the first wave of the Dom's Daytona. Same red, it's just different packaging. Then I got the Firebird and the Gallardo. So it's no problem there. I am super happy right now. Even got the Optimus Prime. I got the new one and the retro face.